The Apprentice 2018 last night, Sunday, December 16, saw Sian Gabbidon win after a long process this year. Lord Alan Sugar chose to invest £250,000 in Sian's swimwear brand on the BBC show after she managed to impress the notoriously tough businessman. Camilla Ainsworth was runner-up with her Not Milk product, which failed to make the cut. The Apprentice fans can read on to find out how Sian Gabbidon became the Apprentice 2018 winner and exclusive insights from a member of the Apprentice final judging panel, who won the Apprentice 2018 question mark. Sian Gabbidon was named the winner of the Apprentice 2018. Sian, 25, wins a £250,000 investment in her swimwear line, which was called So Swim on the Apprentice but in real life has been renamed Swim by Sian, a name she decided against in the final. Despite concerns from Lord Sugar about swimwear being a saturated market, and Sian's digital ad getting a lot of criticism, Sian impressed enough as a candidate in the pitch to get the investment. Speaking exclusively to Express.co.uk, London fashion agency Rosie Davis-Smith, who was on the panel who heard the two candidates' pitches, said, "She, as a person, blew me away. Counted by Camilla's Nut Milk, she was concise, confident and held herself against the biggest names in the swimwear industry. She was knocked down by the experts time and time again but responded very well to each question. The swimwear market is oversaturated, so nailing your brand assets are crucial. With her price point, her ad campaign was completely off." Saying that, with a better idea, I think Lord Sugar would have had an easy decision winner-wise. How many episodes in The Apprentice 2018 question mark? Although her commercial was praised, her digital ad was described as tacky and 280s, and customer feedback showed that few people could work out it was for swimwear. Camilla, in contrast, nailed the digital ad featuring a very smiley scene from her former apprentice rival K.O. Dalmaley. However, her commercial was described as choppy and confused the panel. Davis-Smith said of Camilla's pitch, "The Nut Milk was delicious. Her branding needed some work, but it was clear that the panelists were impressed." WHO were the Apprentice 2018 contestants? The price point was too high to compete on the supermarket shelf, but the product itself is great. This price point became Camilla's undoing when she didn't know her numbers when Lord Sugar interrogated her in the final boardroom. Her decision to make her Nut Milk a premium product with 15% nuts rather than the industry standard of 2% would make the product too expensive to make for supermarkets to sell it at an affordable price. Davis-Smith said, "I'd take Camilla's product, but Sian as the business partner, and it seems Lord Sugar did just that in giving Sian his investment." The Apprentice 2018 is available to watch on BBC iView.